is higher than the cherubim, and yet like us. Let us pray that through her intercession, we may achieve holiness of life and deepen our faith, hope, and love. Like Mary, we seek to do the will of God in all things. Let us pray. Father, you have given us the mother of your Son to be our queen and mother. With support of our prayers, may we come to share the glory of your children in the kingdom of heaven. We ask this prayer through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
We bless the Lord our God, who is full of mercy and justice. He humbles the proud and exalts the lowly. God gave us the highest example of divine wisdom in the mystery of the Word made flesh and of the Virgin Mother. Christ's Son, the King of all creation, humbled by death, rose gloriously and ascended to God's right hand in glory. The Virgin, who acknowledged herself to be a servant, became the mother of the Redeemer and of those reborn in her Son. Now raised above the angels, she prays for all. May the blessings of Almighty God be upon this floral crown that honors our Mother Mary. May he call to our minds the crown of righteousness that awaits all who long for Christ's appearance. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
As we crown this image of our Blessed Mother, we acknowledge Christ, King of creation, and call upon Mary, our Queen. May we walk in their likeness, spending ourselves for the sake of others. Content with our place in this life, may we one day hear our Lord's voice inviting us to take our place in heaven and receive the crown of glory.
Amen.
Quietly.